Our team begins in effortlessly. I'm gonna play Mccree, whatever. If, yeah. Mccree, yeah. It's a must have. Dr. Junkenstein. I don't know if Brigitte will work. I only know you need the Mccree.
These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. But the night was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Looks like I will be watching your back tonight, Papa.
If you can fight alongside someone I know I can trust.
Smart going.
Oopsies. Well, he want to be on that side, huh? Mccree's a lot better on that side.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a serpent in the reach of the wilds. The Gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
At last. At last. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh my god. I hit one shot. I hit one shot.
Enemies on the bridge.
Jack shit. Can you charge the high noon when the targets are still on the other side of the thing?
It's the trace of human emotion upon the monstrous countenance? No. Sure is the trick of the mind. I can cut down the monster. Savor it his triumph. The beast was slain.
Now I need to wait for the mercy. I forget when does the mercy spawn, so. I think I can. I don't remember.
Raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
I don't think you need it for Jung, right? For sure. For sure.
Dr. Junkenstein locked his bombs at the castle. The experience is a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. The Viking scoffed at the now still form of Dr. Junkenstein.
What?
By Devil Hand.
Oh.
Reapers had beaten back Dr. Junkenstein's initial attacks. But their work had only just begun. Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
Come back!
Jesus!
Coming across the bridge!
The Viking struck down the Reaper. For the moment.
The Reaper is dead!
Once again, the Reaper took shape.
Now, hold on.
The Reaper was destroyed.
Yeah, two stun with two headshot already bring him down to like half, so.
Much obliged.
I should use combat roll to reload more.
Setting out the welcome back.
Why do you need to put all the things in the same place? I think I'm gonna save it for mercy or something.
Stand and die.
Enemies on the bridge.
Get ready for a shock.
Okay, you know what he's doing.
Coming
from the right, the soldier dispatched the summoner with hardly a signal. The summoner is no more. Okay. Get the mercy.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
It's handy. Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch. The gunslinger felt no joy in killing a woman. Even one is twisted as the reach of the violence. Dr. Junkenstein's creation had been slain. Its eyes as lifeless as pain stone.
When is the next mercy wave? That's the question. Obviously this wave 12, of course is the wave 12. And your High Noon can one shot Mercy. That makes the difference, light and day difference.
To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated. The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped for the last time.
Kill your choice ahead.
Now, hold on.
The Reaper appeared.
If I headshot him three times, he doesn't go into the wave.
Sorry, bumpkin.
Oh, I think he... if you drop below half, he wave. If you drop him below half before he can wave, then he don't wave. Because the trigger is him dropping down to half health to wave,
fire
I think.
Ash gave way to reveal the form of the summoner. Not as dead as the mortals have hoped.
Enemies on the bridge.
Ready for a show.
Damn, I didn't see the Somnic. Did not see the Somnic. I can't hit jack shit, man.
Einstein was not yet finished. This monster rose again.
Is that a good idea? To stay all the way there.
It was that monster once again.
I didn't see that guy. Okay, get him to half, but I should kill the Sonic first. They bloody blocked me.
Junkenstein was silenced, but such infamy has a way of returning. The Wanderers had held the doors long enough for the castle's denizens to flee to safety, but their own survival was far from sure. Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
They're
coming across the bridge! The Reaper was
done. Can't hit jack shit. She should still worry.
The cold night was interrupted with a blast of heat as the summoner appeared in the midst of the night.
Hold up now.
Hurry. What the hell?
Ready for a shock.
Coming from behind.
But how many of you are there?
Summoner was no more.
great. Oh, you go away.
Junkenstein's monster was slain. The monster was destroyed.
I'm like a backup plan. No, in the mercy! Why does he get... Why? How does he launch himself that high?
Coalesced into the form of the Reaper. And the monster fell with a ground-shaking impact. It's real for the existence. He was the Reaper. Coming from the Reaper fell. Once again. The Reaper appeared.
Yeah, if you're Mccree, it's just a million times easier because you have a I win button. Oh good, you kill them before the shield goes up. Stupid AD spam.
Dragon magic's not enough.
Stupid AD spam.
This monster rose again.
Setting out the
bomb!
The
monster had returned.
Shit.
Once again.
Triple roll hop, do I use that? Almost. Okay, that. Okay. Hired that.
Killed the witch with a bullet through her heart.
He didn't shoot the jungle rat though. Oh, that's another mercy. I need to charge up my health. But that guy's dead though, so maybe we don't need it. Okay,
it's time.
Once again,
okay.
Watch your right flank.
The fact that normal mode they do low enough damage, you can just tank their shotgun and keep firing is, you know, making things 10 times easier.
Cold night was interrupted with a blast of heat as the summoner appeared in the midst of the carnage.
Shit.
Ready for a shot!
The summoner had appeared.
Watch my side!
Stupid shield, man.
Don't move.
I can't keep them. I might as well kill these guys. I think I need the high noon for that's 3 roll hawks though. What? How? They're dying. How does he miss me?
It was the reaper
I may as well try to get my owl.
It's the Reaper. Depriving Dr. Junkenstein of his most powerful ally.
Mccree is insane. You need Mccree, it's like you just need it. You are actually not that.
The dragon's power was unleashed. The summoner
what?
Must return to the
battle. What? Can I stun her when she's casting that? That's so many shields. It's crazy.
I'll heal you over here. Dr. Junkenstein was not yet finished. His monster rose again.
I thought I saw that last time. And this actually have an ending. Why did he get in there? You just charge up with low health and keep shooting high. Except I can't keep jack shit because I'm bad. Wait, what? Oh, it wins? It actually finished it? Well, but then again, it's normal, so you barely take damage, so you know. You barely take damage, so it. It makes sense that because you can just charge up high noon, charge up high noon, charge up high noon, then that's just crazy. That's just crazy. You just blow up the entire map. That's crazy. What?
I'm
did the achievement, so good enough, I guess. Bonus wave 4 waves in hard mode should not be too bad, because again, you can just only have 15% critical hit accuracy. That's terrible.